This morning there was heavy deployment and military deployment in Nansana municipality. These were under the command of Nansana Division Police Commander Joseph Kamukama and wanted to block a protest by border riders operating at Cheap Hardware Stage. The police decided to construct a police post at the stage following last year's robbery at the hardware that also led to killing of some of the hardware employees. The chairperson of the border stage claims they are legally occupying the stage and condemned the police for forcefully constructing a police post without permission.
Mutomwe wa madhe miaka asatu, ngorumu, bawalo nekasente kugombo wa nebe wandisa. Police, boyaringe jamu chifowe wa jigovie, yaja nefutegeza, ngawa kure mbeze. Elana nini chifonawe nsongeli mkuzawalete ndoku wakua. Omuta wana tolo vute isa burundi. Wawule wafu utuseke wafu utuka. Badhe nebagala wajeba nafe baganda wa, habano nye mele ya alero. Yawa jamu chifowe wa kolela, wateke waka yumba, boba kolechi.
However, the same spot where the post was constructed, border cyclists or riders operating there were displaced. These tried to protest the construction of the police post, but were dealt with by the heavily deployed security personnel.